Now we've got a story that fans of High School Musical are going to love.
Yeah, Sonny, this is a fun one. Corbin Bleu and Monique Coleman starred in the original trilogy of movies, and now they're reuniting for a brand new holiday rom-com.
Sharpay is kind of cute, too. And so is a mountain lion.
But she'll pet it.
I can't believe I remember that.
We remember it too. Corbin Bleu and Monique Coleman starring as Chad and Taylor in the classic Disney films.
High School Musical really stayed alive because of the fans, you know, and the same chemistry that we had then is still here now.
The movie's breaking records for musical movies and creating irresistible soundtracks for high school students everywhere.
It's been 15 years since the first movie. It's been 13 years since we hung up our Wildcat hats. We were what was special. You know what I mean? Like something can feel bigger than you.
Barrett?
Lucy.
Now the two reuniting for the first time in a lifetime holiday film.
There's a lot of art mimicking life here. There's a lot of connections that Barrett and I have. This is all I want to do. I just want to work with people that I love and I hold dear to my heart.
And you get to just see this relationship unfold in the most beautiful way. It was just everything that you would hope for growing up.
And for diehard fans, you may notice some High School Musical Easter eggs in the film.
Mo and I have grown up together, and we have photos from years back, and some of those photos are used in the film.
A Christmas Dance reunion premieres December 3rd on Lifetime.